Hello everyone, it's Invis here. Today I'd like to show you a video of me clearing the tier 100 riff. This is on the PTR server, and I clear it without the use of gear swap and also without empower shrine. A lot of people assume that that is the only way to do it. That is totally not true. There are actually quite a few variations and a few different methods that will work equally well. This is just one of them. This is again on the PTR server, so everything that you see right now are most likely not going to be the same in live server, and the build and the mechanic and the method will also be different. In current PTR tier 100 riff, the monster HP are capped at 999 billion, that's almost 1 trillion HP, so that is a lot to kill. And also the damage is just extremely high, so it's not even worth it to see how much they do, because it's one shot. So anything that touches you is one shot. Any archers that shoot you from the range, one shot. Any ground effect, arcane beam, poison, fire, lighting, they're also one shot. So in this video, you could see that I did not have a particular good riff. There are a lot of range monster, which was difficult for me to control, and also my ping on the PTR server is not very good, so there's a slight delay on my execution. There were at least 2 or 3 lighting pack in this riff, so that was also very difficult for me because it's totally random when they shoot the lighting, and I get one shot by that also. But nevertheless, this is a clear on the tier 100 riff as a monk solo without any gear swap and without any empower shrine. I hope you enjoy.
Not yet recharged. Your strength fails. Is not yet recharged.
I don't like the look of that.
It is not ready yet. Not yet recharged. It is not ready yet. Thank you. yet recharged.
I am returning to town.